Yes, Drac?
Just trying to come up with a nickname. Your name rhymes with Sightsee, Gutsee.
PB's already a nickname.
No shit. What's it short for?
Pelisaria Basale.
Ah, PB it is.
How toxic can it be? Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Well, we turn the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field pathfinder. Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Okay. We should be able to get to the purification console. I gotta admit, this is kind of exciting.
Pathfinder, the way across is console activated.
Remnant, we can lay low or take them on. Which one to pick?
Remnant.
up! Big guys ahead!
Plan for the help.
Interface accepted.
Eyes on Remnant.
There must be a trick to this. Let's give it a try.
High concentration of data here, Pathfinder. I recommend scanning.
Another one of these boxes. They're all over.
Remtech. Bet we can grab it on the way back.
I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder.
Remtech. Bet we can grab it on the way back.
I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder. That console will activate the Vault Pathfinder. You'll first need to start the reactor and initiate the purification field.
Remtech. Bet we can grab it on the way back.
I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder. Highlighting interface connections, Pathfinder.
Let's get all of these activated. Here they come.
Will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area
before this place tries to kill us. Get ready to run. Here it comes! Go, go! It's less terrifying. Let's get out of here. A city under a city.
At the center is Tartarus, a nightclub. Detecting traces of sulfuric acid on the throat and stomach lining. She must have consumed unfiltered water.
And the crates? They just stacked them on top of her?
Perhaps the exiles didn't care enough to move the body.
Hey. What is this place?
A business establishment. Perfectly legal.
Everything's legal in Kadara.
And that's the way we like it. You got an issue? Bring it up with Sloan.
They're in a euphoric state. Whatever's in their system induces lethargy and intense hallucinations.
Still dead. back, Faison. Pipes are being finicky. Wouldn't want them to bust and ruin that pretty armor.
Thanks for the warning.
Kadara's water contains a high concentration of sulfuric acid. It's extremely toxic.
Explains the smell.
I'll let you get back to work.
Stay clear of the water.
What do you want?
Do I have to want something?
Yes, this is Kadara. Anyone who doesn't want something is suspicious.
Is this still part of Kadara Port?
You mean, is it under Sloan's protection? No. The slums are for exiles who can't pay their protection fees.
Then why are you here? No offense.
To keep the filth in the gutter. Be surprised how many people try to sneak up to the docks.
I better get going.
If you see any collective bastards...
Pathfinder, feeling out of place at the moment. And side effect, coming here makes me hate Tan a whole lot more. These were our people.
Our job is to get people home. That includes Kadara.
Glad to hear it. They were exiled to nothing and built up to this. We need that on our side.
Just watch your step.
I'm not blinking. Let's do what we have to, then scram, huh?
Join the outcast family today.
He's Angaran,
There are multiple lacerations on the face and abdomen.
Another body? I don't get paid enough for this shit.
There's been more than one murder?
7 by my count, but that's all I know.
Perhaps Mr. Vidal would have more information, Pathfinder.
You've handled your fair share of Ket. Hard to get far in Andromeda without running into them.
Yes, and?
When Sloane took over, she slaughtered the Ket who were here. There were mass executions, public, so people would know that Kadara was Ket-free. There have been rumors of stragglers in the Badlands. If the tales are true, they need to go.
I'll think about checking out the Badlands.
Excellent.
Done? It's nothing but a bogeyman. You have your orders. Our deal's done. What do you want?
I think we can work together. The enemy of my enemy is...
I'm not your friend, but you've proven reasonable. Ask your questions.
So the outcasts. Give me the sales pitch.
The outcasts aren't for you.
Wow, no hesitation.
I handpicked every one of my crew. They've got either potential or history with me. You've got neither.
Addison said something similar. I'll prove you both wrong.
Addison and I agree on something.
I'll let you get back to it.
Pathfinder, stay out of Kadara's bid.